congratulations. We can see how happy you are with this award. Tell us something about the award, like the image.
It says the extraordinaire digital icon. Very excited about this because myself, my team, every single person who is around me, we are always striving for new ideas, being very creative when we think about the digital space. I think it's such an amazing market, and I really hope that other celebrities and other people out there jump on that bandwagon. And if you don't, it's okay because it's more for me.
There are lots of vulgarity and the bad words are using in the digital platform. It should be a centralized. What's your take on
it? I think that the lovely thing about your phone, your laptops, your iPads, your tablets, when you're at home and you're searching YouTube on your TV or any other digital platform, you have the choice and right to choose what you want to watch, what you want to see, what you want to read, what you want to do with that platform. So I believe that as an adult, we all can make the right decisions for ourselves. Now, for underage children, of course, our families and mothers and fathers should be making those decisions for those children. But as adults, we have the right to make our own choices. So if you want to see something, see it. If you don't want to see something, don't see it. It's that simple.
Yeah. Sir, congratulations.
Maybe that's your opinion. For me, everything that I've done has been my choice, my right to choose what I want to do. Agar kisi ko achha nahi laga, unki marzi. Mujhe acha laga, so maine kiya. It's that really, really that simple. So I'm happy with every choice that I've made, and even the ones that didn't turn out well, it's still okay because, you know, you're able to maybe make a better decision next time.
Okay, so your next digital show is on the comedy genre. So would you like to say something about that?
अरे मैं आज इतने अच्छे जोक्स राइट कर रही थी. Don't tell him. Don't do. Don't start.
Don't spoil it.
You'll have to watch. I'll give you a hint that I'll be talking about many different things across the platform. I'll talk about many different things from work to family life to my childhood to all the crazy things that I've seen over the past few years.
Thank you so much.